kabar? I'm at Plaza Surabaya right now. Formerly it was called Delta Plaza. So this is quite old plaza in Surabaya, the oldest plaza in Surabaya or the oldest mall in Surabaya. Before we continue, you can press like that button when you find any useful information from this video, and also you can subscribe there so you will not miss your next adventure experience, and also you are pleased to share with your family and friends. And I want to share with you how does it look like inside, what kind of stores or window stores in Plaza Surabaya. So don't go where, stay tuned, you will find out. Bye bye. This Plaza Surabaya is located in the central Surabaya CBD. So this is Trillium apartment, and this plaza just opposite Trillium apartment. Please do share with your family and friends. Okay, have a lovely day and bye-bye.